So I'm gonna do this one, and then maybe this one of Indian Runner, mostly Runner. There was another one. Was something of Runner's mom or something. Yeah. And this one, I just need to remember how I call it real quick. So. But yeah, it's just gonna be this one for now. Just need to finish this one up. I did stop with it, so there's the blue. I don't know why you do this to me. Okay, so I did this one last night. Yeah, it's good. I'm shading. Sorry, it's not the best quality. It's just that it's not balanced on. There's not much light, so. It's also a bonus, I guess. Ooh, red now. I think it's what like. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to drop you. Like I said, apologies for the really bad quality. Yeah, that's good so far. Now, time for watercolor. This would have been so much easier if I just balanced it on a focus here. She doesn't really matter because it's blood. Just goes everywhere, you know. Thank you so much for the 400. Yeah, that looks good so far. I shouldn't have done that, but it's okay. Can just erase it. Where is it kept now? Get my razor. I did. I'm gonna just darken that a bit. Sorry. Mm-hmm. don't know if there's any water on here. Hold on. I don't want it to spill on the book now. Yeah, that looks good so far. Yeah. But I'm not done yet. Unfortunately, I still... This would have been so much easier if I didn't have to hold the camera with one hand. Still let this dry. I'm colouring in manga. So basically the pages are black and white. I can't flip the pages now, but the pages are in black and white. It's not supposed to be colored in. Normally you get colored versions, but I like to color in the manga because I'm a professional at it, kind of. Where is the hazel, which is the gold? There. Actually should be more light so that I can see as well, but can't really turn on the screen. Yeah. Just gonna do that. I don't know. No, it's just like my, because normally you get like your, not trying to be racist, I'm seriously not racist, but normally you get your Indians doing like stuff, or you get like Indian women sleeping, that's what I get. So that's why no one's here, otherwise they all just, they don't like seeing people colouring in the manga. So. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good so far. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep it like that. This looks good. Great so far. Or what do you think? What do you think I am? Okay, now I think I'm gonna do this one. Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one, but the problem is, what do you mean you don't know? It's either a boy or a girl pick. Really? Did it turn into a prince? Did the frog turn into a prince? Yes or no? I would like to know so that I can get a frog too. Never kissed a frog. Never even seen a frog. Thank you so much. Gosh, I really hope I don't fuck up the colors now. I really hope these are the right correct colors, otherwise I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. Okay, yeah, of course, back page related. I'm very sorry, I have to close this lid. I'll show you the back page. Look at that, nothing, look, it's nothing. Hold on. Nothing. Look at that. It's nothing. Okay, now I'll show you on this one, hold on. It's watercolor, so, hold on. I know what you're thinking, because it's done with Cokies, that's why. Normally people do it with Cokies. I use watercolor. So, look, nothing. Completely nothing. Also, it's watercolor. And also, definite, yes. If it so hold on. Okay, so let me show you what I work with. So you, if you're professional at coloring in, so for example this hold on, let me just find a page really quick. Okay, so for this you need to be like a professional at coloring in, like this and this, but it is optional for you to color in manga, but I suggest you can, but you know what I mean, like if you're a professional at it. And some people will yell at you. I've got that loads of times from my cousins, my specific one cousin. But depending on what manga you have, then if you know the colors really well, then you can, but it is optional. I know your gender now, it's a girl. I'm totally a professional. Okay. I need actually more light to do this, because like I can't see anything. Like for real though, oh nice. I also have, hold on, let me show you. I got it as a gift and I got it by accident. Let me just show you. If I can just find it now. Hoover. So I tried to draw the color in all of the pages. Still need to, yeah, but it's this one. So these are very old, but I'll show you the recent ones. These are very old, they're from markers. Reiner, nice. Let me show you the ones that are new. So this one's new, and there was some, no, these are old. This one, okay, let's just say all of them are old. All of them are old. Actually, no, there was one new one that I really liked.
Yeah. Okay, I lied. This one's old. Let me actually color this. The betrayal scene was a real hit for me. I was like, because like at that time I didn't like Bertolt, but now I just stepped in dead ends. Now that I love Bertolt, that scene fucking broke me, honestly. Like, I was like, no, this is probably a bad idea. Because mind you, it's like nearly 11, it's like 11 for me. No, it's like 10. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna take a water bottle, an empty one, because the last time I tried to color in a manga, let's just say the whole entire bottle spilt on my manga and it left like a trail kind. So, will this work actually? Yeah, it will. So then I'd have to get on my hands and knees now. Let me just get all my stuff ready. Because like, I want you guys to see also what I'm working on. I can actually show you the page real quick. It was literally on the first manga, so you can actually see it there. You can't see it now, but yeah, it's there. You can see it very clearly. Let me see if I can just zoom in a bit, zoom out. Okay, no, I can't. Okay, great. Let me just pack this away. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I would zoom it out a bit, but I can't. Anyway. So, gosh. Because I planned on... Okay. No problem. Have a nice night. Oh gosh, I remember. Why is this so hard to color in now? Thank you so much. Okay, no, this won't work. Because, like, it's so hard to color in. Okay, just hold on. Sorry, I just had to turn off the... Okay, let me carry on with... Hello, let me carry on with the Attack on Titan manga, because this Demon Slayer book is way too hard to color in. Because like with the Attack on Titan book, it's like easier to color in because of how smooth the pages are. So, I swear to God, if these are the wrong colors, I'm going to cry myself to sleep, honestly. I know, yeah. You need it. Do you know the colors actually? Oh, damn it, I'm out of water. You know the colors of the Armored Titan because I completely forgot. I know the muscle is red and the eyes are orange, I think. Yeah, no, I completely forgot. Yeah, no, I'm like completely out of water now. Okay, wait, let me just refill this real quick because I'm out of water. It might go, like, the pages might grow. Mine is definitely the Colossal Titan because of the new King. Okay, I'll be right back. Sorry. Aaron, do you know me? You're Bruce Wayne, the famous billionaire, aka Batman. No, I don't know you. And why do you guys use my first name? It's weird. Like, you guys would just call me Aaron. I was like, what? How do you know a name? No, oh no, Jordan, man, the Jordan, oh man, what are you doing here? Oh, damn it. Hello, I'm very sorry I haven't been talking to you. I meant to message you, but you know, times are busy, you know. I'm very sorry I called you Bruce Wayne. You're Batman. Yeah. But hello, how have you been? This red ain't radiating down. Yeah, no, do you know what the Armor Titan's armor is? Like this. Is it just like this, or I forgot. I completely forgot. Ugh. Nothing much is happening in my brain right now. This looks realistic. I need to actually figure out what the color is actually. Okay, well, I'm just gonna quickly say hi. I'm not Christian, but I'll say ha. I'm just wanna grab a picture of her. I'm retarding the picture because I forgot what Rhino looks like. Give me like 5 seconds. I'm retarding. I did voice command and it says I am typing. Not armored type Titan. I am typing. There are 3 people on. Yeah, no. That's what scares me. This is it. No. Yeah, hello. I'm trying to think of the colors of his, because I know the flesh is, the muscle is red, but I can't remember. I know his hair is blonde, but I can't remember what the other parts are. I'm just busy trying to search now on the TV. I know it's A-R-O. Tannish. What do you mean by tannish? E-D-T-I. Ah, there we go. Armored Titan. Oh. I kind of got it right. Okay, you're right. It's like a tan. So basically like a yellowish. So basically like this color, or... This is good. Doesn't want to focus. I guess I'm the gold. Okay, wait, hold on. It would be cooler if... Yeah. So basically like that, kind of. Okay, good, because I was about to cry if I did got it wrong. Yeah, this is with metallic, so it doesn't really go nicely. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, but the armor kind of makes it like impossible. I don't know. It's a perfect color. Yeah, that's good. That's good. It's good that it's a perfect color. Otherwise, I would have been crying myself to sleep. But now I'm just worried about this. That's what I'm kind of worried about. Because I'm looking at... Hold on. Okay, so that's gold. This is this. God, I always hate it. I always hate the corners. It makes it look like shit. No problem. Bye, Jordan. I'll see you at school. Hello, welcome again. I bet you enjoyed the last live stream if you're coming back for more. Hello. I was wondering where you went. Yes, I actually do have a cat. Oh, Wednesday. Is it Wednesday or Tuesday? Please tell me quickly. I need to know because please tell me if it's Wednesday or Tuesday. Please tell me it's Wednesday. Please, Jordan. Please. I need to know. Please. Quickly. Before you go to bed, I need to know. What color is your? She's a calico color. Jordan, if you don't tell me for school on Wednesday or Friday, Wednesday or Thursday, I'm gonna cry. It's Jordan lived. She's like non-responsive. She's like dead. She's dead. Yeah, but her name, my cat's name is Kelly, and she's a calico. A calico. It's like a mixed breed of white, black, and brown. I'll show you her when she comes by later. I don't know where the crap she is now. I need to sharpen this fully. Hold on. 5 seconds, please. Hold on. Just always hate. I hate sharpening metallic colors. Okay, wait, hold on. I might do a little. I don't even know if this ASMR for you. Kelly, that's a beautiful. You know what? You know what? She was named after her breed. A Kelly. Famous words. Bro, I told you school's opening Wednesday, 3rd of April, by the way. Why you didn't tell me that? Okay, thank you for that, Jordan. Thank you so much. Now I don't have to stress about going to school on Wednesday. I'm going to cry for this. I was trying to sharpen this stupid metallic color. Hold on, let me do this in the bin. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm seriously gonna cry. This isn't even gold. This isn't even gold. This isn't even gold. This isn't gold. Where is the gold? This is gold. That wasn't gold. It was a green. Tonight, I'm going. What is it then? It's scratched out. Let me. Where is it now? I threw it away. It's not. I didn't throw it away. Where is it now? Is this it? No, this is the gold. Where did I put it now? Yeah. No. I've been having a rough night. Okay. See, it's like it's scratched out. Yeah, what's my favorite color? Wait, well, hold on. What's my favorite color? Purple. See, this is the fuck. This, yeah, will it erase? No, it's fine as long. Yes, I nearly. Okay, now it should be like the exact same color, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's like the exact same color. Fucking hell, sorry. Yeah, no, I don't think it's the exact same color, but it's fine. I won't really be able to reply to your messages like fast. It'll take me about like a few seconds because I'm kneeling down on my knees, and for me to see your comments, I'd have to like push myself up. It looks gold. It is gold. It's supposed to be gold. Is that it? No, it's a manga. It's not a coloring book. So basically for anime, right? For anime, you get like they are first written and drawn before the anime gets released. So that's manga, you know, you understand? It's like a storybook, you would say, but with pictures. But it's not a kid's book, you know. And when I'm back in Chicago, I'm feeling another version of me. Where is that gold now? This gold is going through trauma, I swear. Is this gold? Yes, it is gold. Exactly, an anime, yes, yeah, an anime book. I need to sharpen this very carefully. Hold on, you guys tell me when to stop. Are you parents? No, they're awake. This isn't even sharpening. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna spend all my money on Attack on Titan. I've already done that. This gold isn't even sharpening whatsoever. Like, it's like, oh, you want me to sharpen? What's that? Yeah, this looks nice, right? Yeah. I do have more Attack on Titan books. They're just at a friend's house. And when I'm back in Chicago, I feel it. Another version of me. Gosh, I always hate drawing hair. Don't do that. It's too late, do it. Okay, why is my phone nearly dead? Bro, for my birthday, my mom said that, oh no, for your birthday, you're gonna buy clothes and books. I'm just like, no, I'm gonna spend it on Genshin. Did exactly that, and I lost my 50-50 to nothing. I actually lost to a ka-ching. Where did that gold go now? I swear I lose my things like this. Okay, so that's that for the Armor Titan. Looks really nice, and I admire it. Okay, stop admiring it. And this is the back page. Really beautiful. I'm gonna Yeah. There was something else that I wanted to color in. No, I can't remember. No. Otherwise, then that's it. I don't know. Just trying to find a picture, please. Anything. Please. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, please. You damn. See, I did this. I'm really proud of this. I don't have the guts to. No, it's cool. Bro, but I feel bad for Rhino. Not gonna lie, his father was a fucking shit father. I never liked his father. Beautiful. I know, right? I never liked his father. Never one bit. I never liked him. Do you want to guess my age really quick? So what? I'm bored. Oh, you're really close. You're like a short number off. I'm 14. But you were really, really close. You're really, really close. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Bro, this, I don't know if it's like just my imagination or, but one guy actually thought, actually, no. Yeah, but I know why you got confused of why I sound like a dude, because my voice is so low, you know. Was it you that said I was a dude? No. I'm gonna ask my mom. Oh, thank you so much. That's a bright yellow. It's not. I'm coloring. Because I don't know if it's for my camera only, but it's not even that bright. On the manga, it's like a really light yellow. It's not bright at all. So it's watercolor. So let me, for example, hold on. So for example, let me show you. So here, for example, if you just do that, just that, and you put water on it. See? Yeah, it goes like that, so it's really nice. And I also did this with watercolor, and also the this, yeah, so it blends, and then also did this, and then this. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah. So do you see what it does? Yeah. So yes, it kind of blends, but if you do it, so hold on, let me show you again. If I do it really dark. So pick a color, any color. Except like light colors. You can do like blue and purple, red and stuff like that, but not like yellow or whatever, you know. Yeah, so just pick a color. Blue. Okay, so I'm just gonna do like a light blue, if I can find it now. Okay, so for blue, yeah, just like that. And then you can see it does wash away after a while, but if you do it again like this, do you see the difference? One goes like smudged, one goes like that. See, I would recommend, especially for new beginner or like professional artist, to use watercolor, because you can transform your art like this. And 99% of this is water. Like 99% of this is water. The other half is coloring. And also the same for this, as you can already tell. So that is why I put water on the page. Where's that page I was working on now? Yeah, I forgot her eye color now. Isn't it like light blue or something? I completely forgot. It is light blue, isn't it? Is it a light blue? I'm so scared if it's not. Okay. Okay, fuck it. Yeah. So that's it. Okay, let's try another one. Here's one of Gabi. Oh, I just saw it now. It's like a really big one of Gabi. Oh, this is a nice one. No. Okay, see. What is your favorite song? I like funk songs, but the one. Okay, I think that is enough coloring info today. I will not ignore your question. I just want to see. Ow. bedroom right now.
Depending on its name, it's my YouTube channel. It's literally on my YouTube channel. It's Aaron. My favorite song. You picked the hard one for me. Mr. Brightside by The Killers. Mr. Brightside by The Killers. Yes, Aaron. Not Aaron Yeager, please. Not Aaron Yeager, just Aaron. Can you say, have you... I don't know. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm very sorry if I mispronounced your name. Happy birthday, Aisha. Hopefully I said that right. Hope you have a wonderful birthday. Make sure you get spoiled. Do you think I should play the guitar or is that like this urge? Why? How would you want to smack you? That got me really concerned. I don't know, they haven't said anything. Oh, okay. That's good. Okay, thank you. Thank you. I did actually know how to play Happy Birthday on my guitar. Hold on. No one says it right. Yeah, I just have to imagine from the wings. This toy isn't even properly tuned, I think. No. No, I can't play it right. Hold on. Oh, I can't play it. I'm really sorry. It's been so long since I've played it. Really, really long. Probably will play some Arctic Monkeys. Maybe, because it's literally the only songs I can play besides Attack on Titan songs. Sorry. What's the most painful thing that happened in life? Hello! Probably my best friend leaving me and her mom threatening me. That was the worst thing that happened in my life, honestly. Obviously, lots of things happened, but that honestly broke me so badly. But hello, Bertolt lover. I don't even know if you're a Bertolt lover, you're probably a Bertolt hater. Hello. I don't care if... Oh, crap. Sorry about that.
I'm not scared if I get copyrights. They can copyright me all I want. That's so nice. I wouldn't.
And I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive. In my imagination, you're waiting lying on your side. With your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. But when you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I'd probably still adore you with your hands around my neck. Or I did last time I checked. I'm not shy of the spark. I thought you were before the words before the mark. It's by the bite, it's no harsher than a bark. The middle of adventure, such a perfect way to start.
start with gems anyway.
Yes, it hurts. Ugh. I think you have to bend down on this bloody guitar.
Wait, no, you gotta do this. I hate when it just comes to an head.
That's it, one head!
Yeah. We all know we gotta do this. I suck at guitar. I've been doing this for 2 years, so I don't know if I suck, you know. Laughing as his hazmat, faster. I don't know no black ass crack. Ladies on me like a chat. This my chocolate attack. She ain't taking it hard with you. You did not get it hard with you. Watch your way, I never get. My ghost town, the small town with your side. You wouldn't get gone by the dust, came by the dust with your side. You kill me, don't stop. Get it until you chin hit it. Watch your way, I never get. How old it is. This song, 7 years old. I know damn well it's more than that. I know, and it's more than that. That song is not even 7 years old. Not even. It's old. It's like 20, it's a 2000s old. I actually need to learn more. I'm definitely gonna get copyright for sure. I know, I can see the copyright sign right in front of me. Every single one of my videos, copyright. Where's the... I got a treat for you guys. Hold on. I can just find it now. Yeah. I mean, I'm not I do respect other religions, but I'm not Christian, so. I do respect other religions. I'd see the English version because it's so hard to get the Japanese version. Oh shit. Can you just please get with the song so I don't get copyright, even though I'm probably gonna get copyright. This is not changed on my version. Again, I'm seriously gonna cry. I'm honestly gonna. My phone is on like 1%. My phone is on like 1%. If it does one more time, you know, if I just go like this, my phone died. It's not me, I swear. Why are you zooming so close to my face? Apologies. Deeply apologies. Very, very sorry. Should be fine now. The 1% battery. Very, very sorry. I'm very sorry for that. Very sorry for the inconvenience. Anyway. Alyssa was reconnecting. I was like, nah! I'm just gonna play 5x5 and then I'm probably just gonna play like South Park or Injustice or Genshin. I don't know. And I'm going back to 505. It's a 7 hour flight to 45 minute drive. In my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side. With your like that, my darling, what did you expect? I probably still adore you with your hands around my neck. Or I did last time I checked. I'm not shy of the spark, the knives that twist some water, wash it fall. In the book, middle of adventure, such a perfect place to start. And I'm going back to 505.
crumble, come pay your money and come. Seems like I'm one. Do I want to know in the stream? Thank you.